Now, as we also saw in the previous video, to create a new digital state set, you just go ahead and, in this digital set editor, this under points, digital states, just go ahead and right click, and you should have an add set option. You can also just click on here and create a new set. So, you know, my set has state 1, state 2, etc. And that's how you would save it. And as you might guess, you delete these sets just by selecting that. The digital state sets that you see here, they're going to be local to your PI server. So if you do want state sets that are going to span multiple PI servers, you know, the exact same digital state sets on several different PI servers, like this special set right here, what you'd have to do is copy and paste it using SMT. That'd be the easiest way to do it. You can also export it and import it. Let me demonstrate. Here I am in SMT, and I'm looking at my primary PI server. Now, there is a second PI server here called My Other PI. As you can see, once I select that, we see that appear in the list of digital state sets. And that doesn't have this modes too. So, very simply, I can just do a right click on here, choose copy, go in here. Actually, I need to select down one. I think there is no paste here. Yeah, let me go ahead and select down one. Doesn't matter where you choose. I'll choose paste set. As you can see, it's created a copy of that. Now you can also do that by exporting. Let me give an example of this one. I'll go ahead and choose this, do a right click on this and choose export to file. I could also export the entire digital state table here, export to file. Either way, let me just export this one. I'll export this to a file, and this is going to be, it looks like I already did this in testing. I'll put it in my documents. I'll just overwrite that, and now I'll bring it in over here. Do a right click on here, choose import from file. I'll go out and browse for it. It's in my documents. Here's the file. And we're warned about this. And now we have the option of, you know, how we're going to integrate this. Are there going to be a different name if the set already exists? Do we want a prompt if we're going to overwrite it? It's telling you where it's going. I'll just go ahead and take the default. And once I've done that, now we see this new digital state set as well. Now, all of this presupposes that you have permission to write, which is part of our security topic. So I do have permission to write to this particular server. So that's why I'm able to do this. Now finally, the SMT does cache some of these digital state sets locally. So and some of the other clients do that as well. So there are some circumstances, I'm not seeing it here, but there's some circumstances where you make changes to these digital state sets. Those changes really don't take effect because of local caching. They don't take effect until you disconnect and then reconnect to that PI server.